Give that creeper a hat. Captain ALM.
Hello, Captain ALM here, and welcome to Terraria Let's Play, Episode 7. Harry Mao may not be on the video today, and that's it. Check the mic. Let's go. So yes, we're playing Terraria again. And yes, this is episode 7 of Let's Play. And yes, I'm trying to work out. It's really recording. Sorry, no. Okay, we're gonna play. Ah, yes, it's possible. What's up? You know, I'm actually really intrigued what the command line is for it. Oh wait, it's crashed. Well, of course it did. Right, sorry everybody, doing it again. This time I'm gonna close. That was not good, it crashed. Hello again. Let's try again, shall we? Yes, 9 plus 1, it's not 11, but there you go. Actually, it's 9 to 1, I should have done that as a joke. Yeah, I can't hear anyone playing. Playing as we go exploring. Let lens. Okay, keep that. Special traps. Why not? I should keep that. This time I think I will prepare better. Why am I not arms, dear? Now I've got to build extra bits to my house. Or wait first, he's first got to put extra bits to my house and catch some fish. Come on, don't run away, don't run away, don't run away, I'm gonna catch you. Just wonder how many you can farm them if I just didn't realise that. Thank you. Ah. That's not going for me. It's not an extension of the house. So yeah, this is a my house terrarium. You basically have to rule it out and make sure it's big enough and stuff like that. I need to make my wooden yo-yo, not him, so I'm going to need to get a stuff in a minute so you see the whole thing again. Yep. Would you see that fish? Alright. Now what? Smart curse. Alright, do I suppose? Doing not right as far as okay. Well, thanks, you gotta eat. Sorry, I need to find that. Oh, I see, it's left control. Yeah, I'm making all the money. Yeah. was that? Oh, it's a star. The star actually hit it. Did you know the stars do like, it was 100 or 1,000 damage from it or something? Hammer time. I didn't realize I could do that. Oh, man. To be honest, I don't think it's going to even be night. Plus, there'll be extra house stuff up here. So we'll all be taking our time exploring as well this episode. I just need to check what's the time now for the video. 13 minutes. So I guess the daytime, yeah, we'll be taking some time exploring. This one actually looks one shorter. Unfortunately, I do not have a yo-yo yet. I mean, according to this, it says... Oh, he's here. Oh no, that can't be Henry. So let's begin exploration then. So the exploration and mining this episode. Oh wait, I need to make sure I'm equipped for the adventure first. So here's what I need. I'm gonna need potions, healing potions, which sells. Two stars up, and we've got Scalab, a die trader. Right, my next job is to sell this to the merchant, Bunny, and use the strange plant. Oh yeah, I just need to get bombs as well. Stop glitching. Negative dark. Do I want this? Okay. Actually, that's quite cool. Hey, that actually more beautiful in dark places. I'm not gonna sell that. No one really needs my sell that. There's something else I have to do with it. Why are they coins in this one? Oh, that's where I stuck the rest of my coins. Alright. Even. Not that. That's enough stuff. Let's go exploring the falls and mining. Oh, wait, sorry, forgot potions. Make sticky bombs. Okay. 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to do an exploration. Oh dear, didn't bring any work. Oh. I've no spoilers this episode. Hey, that's not fair. Why can you keep glitching your way through stuff? Can't deal with glitches. Oh no, my encoding's overloaded. So everybody, I think we've got a problem. Oh well. Wait a minute while I box myself in. Sorry everybody, something's wrong with... There's only anti-malware service executable and system protection. So it is true that antivirus do make system slides because they have to bankrupt. Sorry, I can get just split the video in two. If the encoding did fail, I'll back on again. Not much I can do about that, to be honest. I mean, just run about 10 minutes left anyway. One tree down, yeah. Oh, he's got rope in. That's enough rope. Oh yeah, I got rope anyway. Just ask him for it. Not by my own bride. If I have explosives, people, it's a bad idea. You need to go boom. Ooh, lag. Not now. I'm just gonna go down this phase somewhere. That's something I wanna catch. Yeah. camera's right, mate. It does like it. It needs to focus. Nice. So it's kind of weak. Rubbish. Oh, that was No, don't downstairs. It's not actually got a fair, to be honest. I'm right, lovely. You know the rest. I'm afraid I'm just going to carry on exploring today, apart from... Hopefully we might actually find this episode. Oops, I went too far. One more potion, lovely. Oh dear, it's freezing again. Yep. More rope. No, I need this rope. That's cool. Let's remember his day today. Let's do nothing for that. Sounds like a pirate ship with this. Ooh, fine. I'm gonna drum that hard. And it has got hot. That could be a bit of an issue. Well, I'll check the video time. It shouldn't. I suppose these HP computers have a habit of doing this. It's like HP breaks within minutes. Seems to be a problem. Quite a lot of HP computers there. Well, certainly not on the floor down there. Yeah, ignore the fan. Much I can do about it. My laptop. Right. Now, I'm going to need webs. I need webs. Thank you. Because I need them for yo-yos and stuff. Hey, what's this? Hey! I'm an forgot I have bombs. What is that? Ice chest. Oh yes, double jumping. This video is almost complete. This video is almost complete. So I'm afraid it'd be a good guy for me, isn't it? I think I'm going to walk home. Oops, that wasn't what I meant to do. The gaunt says about the only making some. Necro? Okay, we can make a little new area, that is. What are these? Ruthless! Thank you. Well, end of the video, I suppose. I got the achievement for Throwing Lines. Let's throw a line down there. Right, so from there, now it's goodbye for Captain Lamb, have an enjoy. I'll subscribe or dislike. Henry didn't enjoy, unfortunately. Okay, so goodbye.
So then, thanks for watching, but now it's goodbye for Captain LM. Like, subscribe or dislike, or click on one of those lovely videos posted on the screen right now. Lovely picture. Goodbye.